Well, we've been testing out products all week long, beauty products, trying to find out will they work. And today we're testing out some lip plumpers, one specifically. This is it. This is the one everybody's buzzing about these days. So KCR3's Lindsay Paulo wondered, will this one work?
It's what women want.
A lot of people think that big lips is, like, I don't know, sexy.
What stars have naturally, or unnaturally, by injections or even surgery, lip plumpers promise to give you instantly. We bought three lip plumpers, an inexpensive drugstore brand, a moderately priced name brand, and a pricey cosmetic counter brand. College students Carlin Spangler and Tricia Sigali pucker up.
I definitely feel it on the top lip. It's tingling.
Our panel of judges, two more friends, who say the women's lips look a little fuller with the inexpensive drugstore brand. It's Maybelline Volume XL Seduction for $8. It promises to pump up your pout up to 30%.
I notice it the most on Carlin.
Next up, the moderately priced product. It's Sephora's Tricks of the Trade for $14, infused with natural pepper and mint extracts.
Yeah, I feel it now. I think my lips are a lot fuller using this one than the other one.
The judges agree. Finally, the lip plumper with the most pumped up price. It's Dior Lip Maximizer for $30. The vanilla mint flavored formula claims instant plumping action.
I don't really feel anything.
The experts agree. Dior's Lip Maximizer falls flat. Carlin likes the Maybelline, Tricia the Sephora. But they kiss off the high-priced Dior.
$30.
I wouldn't pay that much.
I don't think I'd pay that.
We're college students.
In Sacramento, Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.
So these lip plumpers can cause a tingling sensation. Sometimes people say it even feels like it's stinging. The cosmetic companies say that's actually quite normal. But if it gets excessive, don't use it anymore. Good to know.